Killing Eshroom is the only viable option we have. A power vacuum like that would destabilize the Banished and win us the footing we need to hold out until help arrives. I need volunteers, and I know I'll have no shortage of them. We all want a part of this. But we can't all go and leave Reverie undefended. So we're doing this the old-fashioned way.
John Strauss. Are you kidding, Griffin?
No, I'm not. This is the plan. A single strike team deep in Banished territory. Agile, quiet, on foot. It's the only way it's gonna work. This might be a one-way trip, so we need people to stay, or there won't be anything left to protect.
You'll be This security, please. Hold tight. I'll handle it.
The UNSC lost this war months ago. Your people are broken, scattered, hunted, defeated. By me. I wish I could tell you it was difficult, but it wasn't. We are one step ahead. Always. The ring is already under our control. Soon, the auditorium as well. The Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal. We fight together to honor the will of Atriarchs.
I was hoping you'd know the answer to that one. I'm new, remember? Okay, I'm done here. I exposed the gun's generator. Destroy it, and the fuse is ticking. Good. Let's get out of here before the fireworks start.
Are mobilizing in a big way. Clock's ticking, Chief. How much longer?
One gun down. Two more to go.
We are running out of time.
The Harbinger and the Banished shared the same goal.
Rebuild the ring.
But why?
Maybe they want to go home too.
Take this!